Just, I don't like how the UI just kind of disappears. I want that on screen at all times, please. Okay. I get this game's fucking system. You just have to keep tapping the one button and then... Excuse me? How sometimes my attacks do different combos than other times they don't. Am I just not tapping it hard enough? This is ridiculous. Like, what am I supposed to be doing that I'm doing wrong? I had it all the way down to one flame before. Do I have, like, max it out? Okay. Something below. No, send me back. Okay, fuckos. Okay, so they just, yeah, that's fine. They just swap right in front of me. Okay. I'll take care of you first. Oh, okay. Give me that. Ooh, yeah. I was a really digging trickster, so I'll keep that on. Bellion and Agni and Rudra are all doing fine for me. Ebony Ivory, pretty good. I want to switch out these guns for something that shoots multiple times, but I guess I'll just have to stick with Spiral. Wait, will Spiral... Hold on. Does Spiral charge? That's really just the shotgun then, isn't it? Or is that a gun thing? A gunmancer, whatever. Gunslinger thing. Let me see here. That is a gunmaster, slinger thing. So, all three of these are basically the same. I don't know. Torture chamber, my favorite. Yeah, item. No! Not the loading screen!
Oh, you poor thing! Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
No!
Huh?
And I forgot to shower, I'm sorry.
Give me a break. Tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal, the odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last blood relation of Sparta!
That seems overly harsh.
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before?
Okay. Nope. Alright, I will figure out. Fuck. Okay, nope. Guess we're going all in then. Okay, so if I press A right before the hit, that's it. So I don't need to control, sure. Lovely. Nope, wrong move. Ow. Okay. These are fine. Oh, I should have changed my style. Fuck. I'll do it if I die. But I won't. Oh, shit. Maybe it was too early to judge. God damn it. No, you stay over... fucking there! Ow. God damn it. I'd be pressing the sword when I want to shoot. And vice versa. This guy's pattern is real easy. But I'm just being too greedy. Dark Souls did not teach me well. Try Gunslinger, because that's really good on this guy, because I just want to keep him away. Oh, that one doesn't have a skill? Let me switch these out then. They're essentially the same thing. I just don't have the range. Oh, fuck. Whatever. No, no. Oh. That does not last as long as you need it to. Going into this fight without any devil trigger, that's lovely. Yeah, I hate how the fucking camera does not move with him. Oh my god. Okay, is this any better? Nope. Lock on, get it rolling. Yeah, no, if I could just fucking have the camera follow me so I could dodge the fucking great way, that'd be great. Yeah, no, that's all I can do. Okay, bye. Not knowing that there was a screen here that we could switch these things out. Yeah, Gunslinger's still pretty far away. Let me check and see if the other ones are any closer. Okay, let me check from here. Doesn't look like it. Wait, maybe with the information. Yeah, that's still pretty far. Skydance. Hold RB, then press B forward. What? Release. 2 some time. Press the left stick in the direction of its B. Charge shot level 2. Bullets fired. Okay. Always a required button presses to execute. Okay. You can rapid shot. Okay. Press B while on the ground or in the air. Might be good if I can fucking get it. I don't know. Ebony Ivory is probably the best. I'm not really gonna use any of the other ones. But that's look at this stuff. Wall hike towards the left stall dash. Block and charge. Release. Actually, I'm not having a real hard time dodging this guy, so maybe. We'll see. Just in case I feel like I'm getting close and then I die. Alright, let's try this again. I wish I'd start me closer to a fucking item so I don't have to walk all the way. I just dodged back and forth, actually. Solve the issue. Oh my god! Alright, I'm out. Bye. Nope, doesn't allow you. Ow! Really? Oh my god!